is the tertiary branch. So this is coming off of the tertiary branch.
Mm-hmm.
This is your terminal bronchial. These are your alveolar ducts, the white. This is one alveolus. The black things are the elastic fibers. Your respiratory bronchial, number 7. Your visceral pleura is right here, these layers. On the outside is the mesothelium of the visceral pleura. You have your pulmonary vein, which is going to be opposite, is the red one. Pulmonary artery is a blue one. And then you have your pulmonary capillaries, which are the red ones.